Tyler police need your help finding a man who sexually assaulted a woman on Wednesday night. Investigators say the suspect pointed a gun at the victim, then forced her to the backside of a building near the area of Beckham and Irwin. After the assault, the suspect took off on foot. He's described as a black man, about 6 feet tall with a thin build in his early 20s.